We've got a production coming up starting today, actually, in the Little Theater at Gardiner Area High School on the West Hill Road in beautiful Gardiner, Maine. Kylie, tell us what is going on.
Yes, You Can Take It With You starts this afternoon. It goes Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 7 o'clock. Tickets are reserved, so if you want to reserve tickets, email cbenedict@msad11.com. It's $5 for students and seniors and $7 for adults.
Yep.
And tonight is an afternoon performance, and it's a matinee. And
right.
That doesn't have reserved seatings, but the rest of the nights do.
They do. Now, now there's not a bad seat in the little theater.
No.
So. Can people come to the door? I mean, they can walk up and buy tickets,
yes,
right?
Yes, there will most likely definitely be tickets available at the door.
Very good. Okay, so check it out. And that's all the information, by the way, at 92moose.fm. Click on community. Today at 3 is the matinee, and then it goes tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday.
Yes.
And again, all the times and everything. 7 o'clock is pretty easy to remember for the next three nights, but 3 this afternoon. Amy, she was in our Bloody Mary play over there at the Pittston Fairgrounds during the 92 Moose haunted house.
It was
haunted.
A very convincing Bloody Mary.
Oh, it was great. I loved it. You guys wrote and performed that.
Yeah, we did. Well, I didn't write it, but I definitely enjoyed performing it and editing it a little bit.
You guys were great. Now, this play, what is this show about? Are people going to laugh, cry? Are they going to be on the edge of their seats?
You'll be laughing probably the entire time.
Good.
So, You Can't Take It With You is a classic Broadway show. It's a production. It's won a Tony for its script. It takes place in the 1930s, New York?
Yes.
New York. It's this really wacky family. There's grandpa who hasn't worked in 35 years, mom who writes plays, dad makes fireworks in the basement with Dipinna. Say hi, Dipinna.
Hey!
And then you have me. I'm Essie. I'm a ballerina. I've been practicing for 8 years, but I still can't do a pirouette.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry.
And my husband does printing, and that'll become important in the show.
It will, okay.
And so, and then I have my sister, and she's the normal one, and she meets this guy at her firm, and he's the vice president of, like, this really big corporation on Wall Street. And so she plans a dinner for them to come meet us, and they come a night early, so we're all doing our really wacky things. And the show, it's just how it unfolds. It's really, really, really funny.
You want to check it out. You want to laugh a little and see some great performances. Check it out. How many people in the play, Amy?
35.
So there are quite a few. It's a pretty big cast.
Yeah.
That's terrific. And, of course, it's to benefit. I mean, the money for Gardiner High School Theater always has a benefit. And here to tell us more about that, Robbie. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, fantastic.
First of all, are you going to go to the University of Maine Farmington? I see you're wearing their shirt.
You better believe it.
Very
best
good.
School in the state.
Very good. Right. Now, what are you going to study?
Secondary education English.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Good for you.
So the proceeds for the show go directly towards future shows for the high school and for scholarships for the seniors, for instance, for me going to the University of Maine at Farmington, best school in the state.
Terrific. Good for you. Good. You've already got the spirit, the school spirit.
Yeah.
That's terrific. Well, listen, I wish you guys all the very best of luck. You want to come out and support the theater in Gardiner, have a good time and laugh a little bit and see some great actors and, you know, just forget about all that ails the world for a little while. You check it out. Is it about 2 hour play?
Yes.
Yeah, it's about 2 hours is a 5 minute intermission and a 10 minute intermission.
Very
good. It's a three-act play.
Very good. Three-act play. It's Kylie, it's Amy, it's Robbie, and a whole cast. Starting this afternoon, 3 o'clock, Gardiner Area High School, then going Thursday, Friday, Saturday at 7 in the Gardiner High School Little Theater. You can get tickets at the door or call the high school or stop into the high school, get tickets if you're in the area. And by all means, check it out. Thank you guys very much, and break a leg.